That is a very old instrument. Not many people can use it nowadays. You do not need petrol, you do not need electricity. All the people who live in villages, they use this instrument. Alex says that it is a very old instrument, not in a very good condition. He uses grass to clean it. And
чем ржавее, тем лучше коса, чем ржавее инструмент.
Uh-huh. And show us what you use to sharpen.
Да, у меня тут была...
Эту точилку покажи. That is to sharpen it. Show us how you sharpen your equipment. Alex says that he has an old.
Just a moment.
This in Russian is called kosa. I don't know the name. In English, I will write to you. So Alex has an old one and a new one. This one is the old one, and he prefers to use it because he says it is better. Now he will show us the new one. Hammers are used to make this part thinner. They strike with hammers here, and this part will be very thin. The thinner this part, the better. So this is the old instrument, and that is the new instrument.
Вот это новая коса. Ну, она хуже, чем та.
Alex said that this one is worse than that one.
Вот это шестиручка, вот это семиручка.
What does it mean?
Размер косы меряется руками.
Подожди, я переведу.
Раз, два, три, четыре, пять. Пятиручка.
Uh-huh. Alex says that in Russian that is called пятиручка, five hand. Show us once again. Five. One, two, three, four, five. Пяти ручка. Five hands. One, two, three, four, five, six. Шести ручка. Six hands. If we go to the field, we will see people who use such equipment, but it is bigger. Six. That is the small one, six hands, and they use seven hands, eight hands, шестиручка, семиручка, восьмиручка. So the bigger the equipment, the easier to cut the grass. Because, how is to say, the size show us the circle that it does.
Yeah. Здесь как бы у шести, семи, восьми отличается просто объем захвата. Mm-hmm. Там больше и меньше усилия.
The bigger the size of this equipment, the easier to cut more grass. Here there is not a lot of grass, and that is why no need to use a big instrument. That is why we use a rather small equipment.
На неровной поверхности лучше косить маленькой косой.
And if the ground is not flat, it is better to use the small equipment. Because you may hurt yourself, and with small equipment it is more convenient. When Alex was a small kid,
вот такой косой.
He used the small equipment.
Это у нас было две, у моей бабушки было две коровы, и мы заготавливали сено.
His grandma lived in the village, and in summer Alex went to that village and he helped his grandma. He cut the grass for that cow. They had two cows. Две коровы, да?
Да, две коровы.
They had two cows, and they needed a lot of grass. So Alex is a professional in this.
Нет, я не профессионал, я так, любитель.
He says he is not the professional, he is the amateur. But believe me, he is a professional. Because you must have a lot of experience to use this equipment. It is not very easy. Besides, you may hurt yourself because this metal part is very sharp. So guys, hope it was interesting for you. Not many Russians use nowadays this equipment, so from time to time we have this equipment of different sizes, and also we have the electric equipment. It is also good to use it, so from time to time we use the electric equipment also.
Скажи, что у меня тоже есть триммер.
А можешь покажешь нам? Alex will show you the electrical equipment. It is trimmer. It breaks very often. I will not show you what is inside our house. That is the storage. A lot of garbage there. So we need to throw it away.
Тоже есть электротриммер.
Electric trimmer.
Да, ну я его не люблю. Сейчас объясню почему.
Alex doesn't like it and he will tell you why.
Очень часто разлетается катушка.
This head breaks very often.
Вот, катушка стоит порядка там 350-400 рублей.
This part is about $5, $5 American, rather expensive for us. And it breaks very often. И... Inside there is a thread, plastic thread.
Угу. Вот, плюс ко всему расходка.
And also you must need a lot of money to buy this plastic thread.
Вот,
it finishes quickly.
Диск, есть диск, вместо катушки ставится диск, но по скорости коса, ну я сравнивал триммер и косу, они приблизительно одинаковые, даже косу у меня получается быстрее.
So he says that this electric equipment can be redone, so this head may be replaced by another one, but if we compare the time that we need to cut the grass with our hand equipment, it is quicker to do.
То есть я не очень люблю.
Alex does not like this much.
Человек старого поколения, и для меня простой шансовый инструмент намного интереснее, чем вот эти бензиновые поделки.
He says that he is very old and he prefers to use the mechanical instrument. Электрический триммер. Electric trimmer. This instrument breaks very often and Alex repairs it himself. So he knows how to do this. But if you don't know how to repair this instrument, you must go to some special organization and they will take a lot of money from you to repair it. As for that very primitive mechanical instrument, so that is very easy to do. So you do not need a lot of money and it is very simple to use. So, guys, thank you for watching. Goodbye. See you soon. Alex, say goodbye.
Bye-bye.